Blade, a sword cane. Now, what I'm going to do with this cane is I'm going to swallow it all the way down past my throat, past my heart, my lungs, and my liver into my digestive system. But what I need is a volunteer from the audience. You know why I need the volunteer? I need somebody to pull the sword out of me, because every time I do this sword swallowing stunt, people say, that's an illusion. There's no way you could possibly do that. So, rather than having somebody come up and inspect this and put their fingerprints all over it, I don't know where your hands have been or what's been going on, I'll just have you pull the sword out, hold it up in the air. You want to do it? Come on up here. Come on up. Ladies and gentlemen, you can come a little bit closer to the stage. Come on in, come up close. Because you're going to want to see this up close and live. While you stand behind me, Kasaya. What's your name?
Jamie.
Jamie. Can I have a round of applause for Jamie? Woo! All right, Jamie. I'm trusting you now with my life. We are now friends. Okay. So here we go. Ready? Here's what's going to happen. I'm going to swallow it, then I'm going to take a bow. Everybody in the front row can take a look down inside my stomach, see what I had for lunch. I think it was some pizza. Now, then I'm going to turn to you, wink. That's going to be your signal to pull the sword out of me. Now, don't zigzag it, don't twist it, and don't push it back in. Just pull it straight out, straight and true, hold it up in the air. Everybody will scream. That's right. You can practice right now. Everybody will scream. I'll still be bent over you. So watch out behind me there. All right, and then Hickory Hawkins and the Panty Snippers will take it away. So here we go. This, ladies and gentlemen, I just have to take off my hat. You know, it's bad luck to do this. Could you hold this up? Thank you very much. All right, here we go. One more time. Drum roll, please. Hey, how about a Magella boy? Come on.
Yeah! Hey, folks, so you're only, how about the Holy Roller Sideshow? Come on. Yeah! Hey, folks, the motherfucker that put this thing on. And I'm glad so many people here. I don't live in Charleston, but I was born in Charleston and played Charleston a lot. And there's already so many great old friends of mine that are here tonight that good friends were not there with me last night in Columbia, South Carolina. So, you know, not one local musician came out. But anyway.
We love you, Hickory. You rock, Hickory.
Fizzle thing I wrote about myself.
Makes me laugh every time.
You ready, James?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Yeah.